Hi guys, CV Addict here. Just want to show you this nice number over here, 1111. So we are in place 1111, which is super awesome. And I cannot believe that we are so fast going to top 1000. I actually really thought that it would take us 2 or 3 weeks, but that it was like 1 week or something. That is super awesome. And everybody is contributing a lot. You see, like Cox did 500,000. Tommy, molokozor, Escorpiao, and also the others, Debet, ProfessorAraedon, Onyxx, Refektor, SjeemieTheBoss, zsocaman. So all of you are doing a great job and contributing to the clan, which is awesome. For statistics, I'm back on below 18% of accuracy due to the use of the machine gun. And I checked just now if somebody's online here from our team, but at this moment I'm the only one. So, yeah, what do? I need one more skill point. I cannot believe that I killed already 144 people, I mean, players today. That is quite a lot. And by the way, you hear my voice. It seems to be a bit affected. So then I just, of course, need a little liquid over here. And yeah, question is, what do we play? I would like to do the rage kill, but I don't know. It feels sometimes that I could do it, sometimes I couldn't do it. I should go in the Bay 5 mode map. Okay, Coke is done. And shouldn't play against level 70 players. They just kill me. So let's jump into MSK, whatever that means. Opa, throwing behind me 2 meters. The empty bottle. So get some liquid here. Let's get some points for the clan. Nice, 45, 45, 50, 59. That's a chance. Ooh, that was a 2 second kill. Ah, didn't get him. Okay, let's play very fast now. Oh, what? Okay, whatever that is. Him. Actually, I think I did a rage kill, but didn't count. Yeah. Yeah, anyways. Let's do it again! Ah, okay. Question is, when should I use the sonar? Ah, he was on the left! I couldn't see him! That was a great camouflage. Awesome. I really couldn't see him. Okay, imagine. Ah, that was stupid. It's already dead. Dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Oh, that's evil. Ooh. Ooh, everyone. And there was already the new guy. Nice. Have you seen how he was falling down? Come on! I really have to... What?! I think he's really somebody kidding with me. You must be kidding me. Oh, two next to each other. Twenty one shots left. No, 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 no. No, I was getting up too early. Anyways, the grenade had been the end. So that was it. Quite difficult situation like that one. So just two guys on the very left. Okay. It should be empty, isn't it? Whew, what a rush. Ooh, that was bad. That was really bad. My goodness. So we have more two guys over there. Okay, on the very left. Oof. It was not the guy Strag or somebody else. Nope. Throwing a grenade on myself. It's a nice gameplay. Why can I not see this guy? Where is he? He is there. Very left, okay. Oh, come on. Still like one shot and I'm dead already. And again, I cannot go for a rage kill. Pisses me off. 17 shots left. Ooh. Ah. My goodness, have you seen that? How fast he is? That counted as a double, nice. Again, this guy, how hard is he doing? Such a strong weapon. Not with my friend. Come on, come on. Still no rage kill? I think as soon as I write that on my list to do rage kill, it doesn't work. It just doesn't work. I don't know why, but it doesn't work. So, but wait. No, we got one rage kill. You see, it's 50%. So the one with the grenade, it counted. Cool. So we got one for 10 minutes. So question is, what can we do more? I'm quite sure terminal deathmatch is not for me. Parkside, no chance with this weapon. Day 7, it's too dark actually. Day 7, I never see something. But Bay 7 and Day 7 is two different maps? Are you kidding me? It's the first time I see that. Okay, Day 7, Bay 7 is dark, okay. Okay, let's try again to get a rage kill. So they, oh shit, again. Oh, it's just too dark. I don't see anything. I don't like it. Well, let's try. If I kill the guy first, then it's fine. If I cannot get him, then I just skip, jump out of the game. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Okay, let's try the Bay 7 because this is new to me. Bay 7, okay, so what's the difference? This is the same. Bay 7 and Day 7 is the same, can it be? Maybe it's a typo. Well, it's the same. Now again, Day 7. Bay 7, Day 7, okay. Right, okay. No, it's different. It's really different. Wow. How it comes? Could it be that I never played this? My goodness. I never played this map. Could it that be? Oh, how laggy is that? You see how he's like. That is quite interesting. That is really interesting. Oh, come on, you don't do this. You don't write asshole. I mean, it's a game. That's awesome. All. It's such a... So sorry, you're so unintelligent. So unintelligent, my goodness. Wow, it's a new map for me. How cool is that? So Bay 7 and Day 7, so day is the daylight, could that be? Behind, I don't like it from behind. Oof. Not that. Wait, actually, this I remember somehow. Ah, actually it's the same map, just by daylight. What can we do with the drunken sailor? 2-4. I think doing a great kill here is a bit difficult, probably. Should be directly in front of me, yes, yes. Ah, come on, you. Well, what can I do? Where was he coming from? 6-7, one dying on top. Huh? I got this one, there was somebody else again. No chance. Not with this weapon. Behind me. He knifed me. Can you believe that? How comes? 59-59. Actually the players, okay. 4-59 players. Come on. You have to do it. But as you see, the chance to get a rage kill here is quite close to zero. And knowing that this is close to zero tells me it's senseless to play here. So we need another map. And we need weak players to the rage kill. So one, it's only one guy. Takes too long. So I have to go for the Evac. Yeah, I need the fire stabilization to make accurate shots. Oh my goodness, 3 against 6, and all 59 players. You see that? It's kind of farming, isn't it? Damn it, I'm Usek, okay. One guy on top, left there. Cannot shoot him with my gun. Of course he's dead immediately. Ooh. 59 player with an IWI, a weapon I've never seen before. Of course he's killing us. Ooh, lucky shot. The first one was lucky, the second one was unlucky. How can he know that I'm there? Suicide? Oh, I was throwing the grenade against the tree, it was falling down, I didn't realize I was just killed. Oh, okay, that was the end of the story. So now we have four. Ah, couldn't get him. So, how can I do rage kill? It seems so damn impossible. Oh, lucky me, I got this guy. Yeah, this gun is senseless for long shots. Totally senseless. No chance at all. If I'm fast and I can go upstairs here, they don't see me. Yeah, end of the story. On the left. Got you. Wow, first long shot with this weapon. Nice. What triple kill! Can you see that? Free! Bad boy. Yeah, I clicked the button as well. I hit the target, but not strong enough. I saw him just now. Someone 6 kills only, my goodness. Actually, I couldn't move my mouse higher because I had some physical problems just now. Oh, and he's on the left. Ah, let's not give him the storm kill. Nice grenade kill. Yes, baby, here we go. That was just awesome, I would say. Nope. Ah, that was not awesome. Second try. Nope. Oh my goodness, it was not bad either. Yeah, get more ammunition. It helps. Second place, and VIP kills. Why do I have to compete all those 59 players and we are just a weak team? But I think for being weak, we actually quite well. I mean, not super well, but it's okay. Grenade? Nope. I should go for the RP. Yeah, that's what I should do. So, let's teach them a lesson. Yes. That's what I mean. So now the rage kill is quite impossible with this with this gun. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, 11 to 21. Have you seen the statistics? They're just... Who is that? No, are you kidding me? Here we are. Nope, that's not a good idea. Ah, I got the reload. How I wish that my RV had 30 rounds. 30 rounds? Yeah, 30 rounds. So, but it feels exciting. Huh? This guy did not see at all. Ah, this I saw. This guy. Oh, let's say that guy. I've seen that guy. Got a great kill, but not the VIP kill. So now I needed the strong. Not enough. I would say I'm like 700 experience points. Huh? I was behind the wall, and he was. That is a bug in the game. I was behind the wall. How can he shoot me? He shoot me. Yeah, it's kind of, they try to farm here. Three against five, and you see that 47, 31, 59, and that was all 59 players. You must be kidding. Okay, eyes on me coming, go. My goodness, that is farming? How do you call it, farming? Oh. No, too far. On the roof, nice. Not sure. Next VIP kill. Next long shot. Reload, please reload. Oof. first place for ADX. Can you see that? Yes, baby. Here we go. I got one suicide. I was throwing the grenade against the tree. Ah, this guy got rage. Nice. 3,500 for ADX. I mean, bad rate. Pff, are you kidding me? But still, it's fine. By the way, I'm running out of coke and... Oh my goodness, I'm running out of Havana. So that's the last game. Hey, I want to play the last match. Yeah, here I don't know what to do. How can I get the rage kills? That's a big question. I mean, Bay 5 didn't work out. Evac is... I don't know. Let's don't go there again. Let's hope there's no 59 level players like this. That was a hard shot. Oh, 59. You see? I must be crazy. Thank you for the killing me. When just going back to the respawn. Ah, come on. Makes no sense. I see already that those are those. They're having the best weapon ever. So, NSQQ, every developer, please change. Make more 30 to 50 level servers and not those damn strong ones. Okay, odd Sawmill. Whoa, maybe the last game for tonight because I'm already feel tired. That would be cool to watch a movie. Let's see. There's one guy. Got the wrong weapon here, by the way. Yeah. Definitely. There's a sniper guy. Yes. Ooh, 32 to 6 rate. It's really... Oh shit. Yes, baby! Knife the VIP. 190... That was my 193rd VIP kill. Lovely. Who's shooting that strong there? Don't tell me I needed 20 shots for that guy. I'm the only one here. I should not zoom too much. Ah, I should zoom. That was the zooming case in the end. 2 minutes left. Grenade thrown. And... Nope. Nice distribution on the right, on the left. Slow reload. 1 minute left. grenade. That's a good thing about this zoom, because without zoom, no chance. Yeah. Well, not that bad. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Couldn't see them. Level 9, good. I mean, being just 4 minutes in the gameplay or 3 minutes, it's not bad. Vote me, that means vote for me. Please learn some English. I mean, I'm also not good in English when playing this game, but I still know that you have to use prepositions like for. Okay, let's try one more time and then it's good. And my goodness, we really did 200 kills today. I cannot believe that I didn't play like that long. Go, 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 go. You always get killed in this position. Dead, but it wasn't me. Oh, someone shot. Ah, I saw him. Okay. A Viker, yeah, I mean shooting with a Viker is nothing like you're so special. Let's get this guy. Yes. Keep it cool. No, it's on. Why is he not shot? Where's this guy? I lost him. Oh my goodness, that was good. That was really good. How far can I? How far can I shoot? Come on, how is that possible? 15-2, are you kidding me? I think I should go for sniper next. 1, 2, 3, go. That's what I do now. Let's go for the sniper and get him easily. Nice. Huh? How is that possible? I mean, am I not like special position or something? no chance. I have no idea where they are. Better position over here. Okay. Somewhere over there on the left. Whew. Yes. Stop it. It's too much. Yeah, that was not the smartest. But anyway, had no other chance. Come on. Got your arm. I really want to kill to shoot him one time. One more time. Let's get him down. Oh wait, he is. Yes, got two of them. Lucky him. Come on, no stone in my way. No distance. Come on. Since there's a close battle now, we can swap back to the half B and jump into the game. Sarah McLeod. 5-12, 27-2. Yeah, I got bro, finally, my goodness. No storm kill for you, my friend. Nope. See them. Okay. Was his revenge? Nice. Yeah, the Viking is a beast. Hey, I got him! Unbelievable. I thought I'm shooting on the stairs. Oh, on the very end. And the stones. Okay, I'm crazy, but yeah, I do it. Heads down. Come on. Once again. You see this HK417 is stronger than my sniper. Once again. Let's try. Okay. So everybody against me, obviously. Okay, it's a 1-to-1 obviously. So everybody left. I would say I won. Oh, this Face Vega guy was killed 11 times. He's not the great player, obviously. Need some more training. Yeah, that makes no sense to stay on. So I'm quite open now. Get me easily. So let me guess, he's snipering somewhere. Okay, let's get some more distance. Okay, oh, from the Aleph clan, somebody's coming here. Nice. No, he's not coming. So we have a bit of competition here. So now it's like easy peasy. Already there. Oh, you got killed. So the Aretha appears here on the right where this little trafo is. The electrical house. Okay, he was there, I saw him already. How can I go a bit higher? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Hey, yo, change position. So you will expect me there again. That's a silent hunter game. So the guy you see on the minimap, he's also waiting. Yep, got him. So yeah, actually it would be cooler to have a 1-1. But, well, it's not in my power to change that here. It's also cool to relax sometime, you know. Okay, here we go. Yep. 14-19, I'm improving my kill death rate. Yeah, we get somebody else. Two clan guys. So it'll be more fun. Da 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 dee da 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 dee da 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 dee da dee da da. Oh, they're leaving already. Ah. Works. Cool. Bum ba dum ba dum. Bum ba dum bum bum. Cool, it's another player. Level 32, okay. A reboot. Ah, okay. You can't write this GG good game thing. That would be ironic. Actually, I like that. I like that to have some kills and, you know, some quick game. But I cannot believe that I really did so many kills tonight. I mean, 223. I mean, I'm nearly done with this. 200 more to go. I think it is, wow, that's really incredible. So anyways, thanks for watching. And I think my hard drive is full already to upload it to YouTube. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.